Greetings, and welcome to the world of Monster Hunter. Are you prepared for what awaits you? We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You're less likely to lose sight of the monster if you use the focus camera. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Thank you. their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters.
Thank you.
almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.